Today I'm going to be showing how I create the shadow for the character necklace. Clean up the background. And I click the shadow. Then I click the name. Then I go to upload image. Browse. Click the image again. Moderate complex. Continue. Clean up the background. Continue. And then I use save as a print and cut. I use save as a print and cut because one is going to be the shadow and one is going to be the top sticker. Next, I'll resize everything to the correct size. Resize it so everything will measure over top of each other. Once it looks good to me, next I take the name and the name shadow. Insert. Resize. And I weld it. I change the color of this gold. Resize. Resize it. Duplicate it. Measure it over top. Make sure everything measures out correct.
It's not to put him alive, put the food in the kitchen. Put in the kitchen.
Duplicate the sticker. Duplicate the name again. And that's how you make a character necklace.